Don't think I'm gluing that back together. Job done.
Ed, you did it. Hey, get your keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet. Word to the wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Well, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Don't think too much, kid. Just let him have it. My snot-nosed, spoiled brat of a nephew. Threw my favorite maid to the zombies to save his life. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
A lot of great memories here. A lot of loving. And a lot of fighting. And a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors. Oh.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Consider me your guardian angel, Mr. Sinclair.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Zero stars. Avoid at all costs. There's a bunch of survivors at Emma John's place, though.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight, and they shot us down. Me, Emma, and a couple others were the only survivors.
He's dead? Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
You know, I'm not sure you'll find your way to Emma's in one piece. Some of these zombies move fast.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Peggy, I feel a whole lot safer with you by my side. But we ain't out of this yet, girl.
That's what I'm talking about! Okay, back on track for the Halpern Hotel. Okay, find the Halpern Hotel and tell the authorities that Immune Amy would like a word. I hope the soldiers at the Halpern are still alive. Army were winning before the quake hit. Halperin Hotel. This is it. Not as lively as I'd hoped. evac is definitely over. But the army might still be inside the hotel.